and let your doctor see what ails you got.